Did you know this in Turning Red? Mr. Gao, the main guy who seals away the panda spirits of Mei's entire family, does not just appear in the end like we know. When Mei has her first transformation in school and leaps buildings to get home, she jumps over a grandpa watering his plants on the terrace, and that's our guy. By the way, did you notice him in the opening scene playing chess with another grandma? He was appearing everywhere without many noticing. A sneaky grandpa for sure.